Colorado business is stepping up its sandwich game.
Oh boy, and the owners are reaching new success thanks to an appearance on Shark Tank. And Liz Gilardi takes us inside Fat Shack's secret to success.
Taking late night food to the next level.
I always tell people our food is good any time of the day, but if it's 2 in the morning, you've had a fun night, it's the best thing you'll ever eat.
Because at 2 in the morning, mac and cheese on a sandwich sounds like just the thing you didn't know you wanted.
These fat sandwiches is kind of a Jersey thing, putting, you know, fried food on a sandwich.
That's how Fat Shack was born. The late night sandwich place got its start in a New Jersey bagel shop. Founder Tom Armenti wanted his own store. His family in Colorado said, what about Fort Collins?
To me, I never really, you know, thought it was this crazy thing to go halfway across the country with fat sandwiches, a Jersey thing that no one in Colorado had ever even heard about.
Tom recruited his best friend, Kevin Gebauer. They met in college. After they graduated, Tom started the business. Kevin wrote his first insurance policy. But it wasn't long before Kevin quit his job and moved to Colorado to help his friend serve up fat sandwiches.
We had a lot of challenges to overcome and things to figure out.
The Colorado company started to expand, opening more stores. Then another idea.
You know, the idea of going on the Shark Tank has always been something in the back of our heads.
Tom showed up to a casting call in Denver.
I didn't plan anything. I just went down there with a Fat Shack shirt on and a bunch of menus.
The rest is Shark Tank history. Maybe you remember seeing their pitch.
What's up, guys? I'm Tom Armenti.
And I'm Kevin Gebauer, and we're from Fort Collins, Colorado.
What you didn't see was the chaos behind the scenes.
So it was like a Friday night rush, it felt like.
They flew out with all their food and plugged in mini fryers in a small prep kitchen, cooking what turned out to be the most important meals of their lives.
Yeah, I think the power went out one time. I mean, we had way too much stuff on the outlets.
Yeah, we're mid-cooking jalapeno poppers and the power kicks off. And, you know, one of the producers is running around and flipping a breaker for us.
They made a deal with Mark Cuban, $250,000 for 15% of their franchising business.
15%.
Done deal.
Great.
Let's do it. Let's go get fat.
And still email with him weekly. The response after the show has been overwhelming.
After we aired, obviously, I mean, we had gotten, 3,000?
Yeah, we had over 3,000 franchise requests come in through the website.
Now Fat Shack has 16 stores. The latest one just opened in Kansas. And of course, the franchisee heard about them on Shark Tank. These best friends and business partners say they will continue expanding, serving new locations with the same menu.
You know, we all agree sticking to our niche and, you know, continuing to serve the crazy fat sandwiches and everything is the way to go.
Hoping to satisfy those late night cravings, introducing the fat sandwich to anyone who is brave enough to take a bite. Liz Gilardi, Denver 7.
Just gained 10 pounds.
Just watching it. Good luck, guys. Go get them. That's awesome. An impressive success story.
Yes, it is.